Hello YouTube, back with another one. So continuing the Xtina Christina Aguilera journey, the liberation era, because the song I'm reacting to today is Maria. So I believe this is the intro of the album, so this is the first time I'm going to see what she has opened with on Liberation. So excited to hear what she's going to bring. The producer, Problematic. However, I believe this is the first time she's worked with this producer. He should not be named number two. But I am curious because besides, you know, he is gifted in production. So I'll give him that. But I'm curious to hear what Xtina and him cooked up with. So I believe, but once again, Xtina fans, let me know if she has worked with this producer before. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Christina Aguilera, Maria, let's go.
Supposed to know that it would cost my soul. Nothing is free out here. Yeah. I want to breathe out here. Yeah. How am I supposed to face this lonely life I created? Is that the price that I'm paying? I want to feel it all my life and give up.
If that's Michael on the track, if that's the king of everything, it's automatic 10s. It's automatic 10s. If that is MJ, the king of everything on the track, it's 10s across the board already. But even it's Tina coming in hard. How was I supposed to know? Hey, wet, Maria. I need her. That's my favorite part. I need her. Hey, all right, let's go, Xtina.
Do you hear it in my voice that I'm trying to make a choice? I don't know which way to go. Yeah, this crowd's hopes. You don't take my mindset, make me feel worthless. You stop. So tired of painting on this makeup. Can't see my open, but can't speak. I'm facing the mirror. Where is Maria? Why don't I see her? I just wanna see her. Where is Maria? Oh, I just wanna see her. Maria.
Oh my Lord, can you take away this heavy load? Anymore.
Oh,
I'm an angel.
Where's my
why you running away. Hey, come on, MJ. And y'all see Xena with the vocals. Even gave us the lower register. Where is Maria? Where is Maria? All right, Xena. She came in hard on the album. She came in hard on that intro. Like, if this, like, I believe this is the opening, besides the interlude, I think. But yeah, Xena came in hard. She said, I got to bring in the greatest on this track. But yeah, tens across the board. This song go hard. Once again, this man who produced it. But you got to give roses what roses I do. He did that. Y'all drop down in the comments. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about this song. I hope she did this on her Liberation Tour. Y'all let me know she did this live. Would love to hear that live too. So if y'all want me to react to a live one, I'll do it, because I know she gonna come with it. Girl, you're falling away. Hey. Where is Maria? I see her. Hey. All right, y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all for the next one.